The Dragon Clan has ruled over the world since ancient times. Under the reign of the Dragon King and the Four Lords, they enslaved the other living creatures. In order to rise against the oppression, some humans drank the dragon blood. They became human hybrids, who possessed the power of the dragon. Soon, war erupted between the hybrid army and mutiny against the Four Lords. As such, even the Supreme Dark King could not change the fate of his downfall. All that was the glory of the Dragon Clan, as was the destruction that followed. As humanity took control of the world, the fires of vengeance burned within the Four Lords and the remnants of the Dragon Clan. They hid among the various corners of the land, waiting in slumber, waiting for the new king's call.
Today's mission is Lumina Senpai and the princess are on their way.
Yes, we...
Then we will... But as Lumina and Eri are wanted, we must make sure that they are safe first.
You can't wear pajamas in a fancy restaurant. Go get changed now.
I'll take care of the cameras nearby. When you get changed, check out the restaurant first.
Welcome. Do you have a table A003? Hello. Please sign here. Your friend hasn't come yet. You can have a look at the menu first.
As we're going to visit Mom and Dad, we should have opted for more formal dress.
Don't you know it, sis? I just won the Tokyo Women's Basketball
Woo? What do you think about when you're looking at the traffic?
A moving iron prison that's huge and glowing.
How I envy you young ones for moaning about nothing.
So, teacher, what came to your mind?
I was going to show you some writing tips about describing landscapes, but...
You asked me to dine with you, yet you were too busy taking selfies and ignored me. I won't come out with you again.
Then go home.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The princess spent some time getting changed. Absolute! Let's go eat! I am a little hungry. Why do you keep saying that the world is so big, princess? Well, can't argue with that. Would you like me-
Sir? Madam? Here are your-
Danger. Whereabouts, leave the restaurant, turn left, and there's a spare red convertible 100 meters away.
Yeah, I'm counting on you! Keep coming! Get in the car! After the bang, you can visit- Go with the- They don't dare make a movie in a crowded place.
Chilled prune juice, a summer special.
Freshly cooked takoyaki. Don't miss it!
Why? Seven-
Oh, so they are only available here, so it's a seller's market. Don't you agree?
So, which snacks taste good?
Why don't we ask someone?
The girls over there look like they know.
We finally caught- I'm still hungry. I want to have some more.
Here are your senbei.
Hello, are you- It's Fate. If you can give me something to eat-
Well, we- You haven't-
Thank you. I'm afraid it's- You should leave-
We don't-
Hello, everyone! I'm Dragon J, the Anchor!
And I'm Friend K.
Today, K and I are gonna take you on a tour of Tokyo's night market to see what's on offer.
Before that, we'd like to remind everyone to stay safe when traveling.
Yes, there was a car accident in front of the temple. One car was even overturned. Fortunately, no one was hurt, and the three people in the car looked...
Hello, sir.
I gave it up. No matter how hard I bone up, I would never pass.
Don't be such a downer, since we're here to enjoy it.
It's going to rain. Let's go back early.